Hello, I'm Dominika from Creative at Home team. Today I would like to show you how to use 1-2-3 APSS application for your creative work. 1-2-3 APPS is a tool that have more than 150 options editing your videos, audio and PDF files. You can use the application going to the website 1-2-3-APPS.com, as you can see. To use the tool, you can register by Google, Facebook, or using your email and password. I will log in using my Facebook account, but you can do it however you like and however you want. Now, when you already have your account, you can use all of the free options provided by 1-2-3 APPS. With the tool, as you can see, you can edit your files, convert and create the new files. First of all, you can edit your video by using options Trim Video, Video Editor, Merge Videos, Add Video to another video, Crop, Rotate, Flip the video, Resize video, Loop, Change volume, change speed, remove your logo or add a new image, add text, stabilize and video recorder. What's more, you can also edit your PDF files by split, merge, compress, unlock, protect, rotate, add page numbers, and change your PDF files to different formats, such as Word, Excel, PNG, HTML. And also change all of the files to PDF. Today, because we are talking about audio tools, we will focus on the audio options. To edit, you need to upload your audio file and we can start. So let's start from trimming option. By using special buttons, you can trim your video and audio, in that case. After editing, you can save and download the file on your computer. Then, you can change the volume of your audio after uploading another file or the same file if you want to change the same file. You can change it by using a volume slider, plus or minus. Another option is audio speed changing. The system is the same that we were using to the volume editor. You can just use the speed slider going on the right side or going on the left side. What's more, you can change the file format from MP3 to all of the different formats that you can see on the screen. And then you can save it on your laptop. Other options are pitch the audio, equalize it by changing the type of audio to dance, classics, club, live, party, and much more. Thanks to the 1-2-3 APPS, you can reverse your audio, record the new audio file, and create the new track. As you can see, 1-2-3 APPS provides a lot of different options which are really simple and intuitive to use. You can also use all of the converter options. We can use the converter options at least for video, for audio, for PDF, for everything. But today, let's see how the audio option works. I hope that this tutorial helped you understand how 1-2-3 APPS works and what are the options of the tool. If you want to see more of our tutorials and of our tools and check our website, you can go to creativitycluster.com and then you can leave us your opinion about the website and about all of the tutorials. Thank you!